Hello, hello everyone. It is Health Coach Natalie Smith here with another epic quick tip for you guys. And actually today is less of a tip and more of a book recommendation. So I wanted to talk about one of our team's favorite books, probably as a collective. So that book is Atomic Habits by James Clear. It is probably by far one of the books that we talk about the most often, and for good reason. It has a lot of applicable information. Really, you know, it's a book about habits, so Atomic Habits, and he really breaks down, in a really easy to understand way, he breaks down, you know, how to build good habits, but also how to break bad habits, and he talks about kind of what's going on in the brain, and sometimes why it's so hard for us to, you know, build new habits. And so if you're looking for, you know, just some really practical tips or advice on, again, just how to build bad or how to build good habits and break down bad habits, James Clear's book is really a great one, and he has a lot of online resources too. So even if you Google, you know, James Clear, Atomic Habits, he has a website that has honestly a lot of the resources that he talks about within the book. And you know, a lot of the things that we talk about are things like habit stacking. We talk a lot about implementation intentions, which is basically, you know, defining when am I going to do this thing. First of all, what am I going to do? When am I going to do it? Where am I going to do it? You know, what time? Trying to get as specific as possible with those intentions. And with habit stacking, that's basically exactly what it sounds. So you're stacking a new habit on top of something that you're already doing. So for example, if I'm working on my hydration habit, maybe I will put a bottle of water, you know, right next to my sink so that after I brush my teeth in the morning, the first thing I can do is stack my hydration habit right after that. And it's just a way to help our brains to better recognize a new routine by stacking it onto something that you're already doing. And those are just two tips that I've found to be most helpful, and again, those are probably the ones that we talk about the most often, but there's so much more information in his book, so I would definitely recommend checking that out, and let me know what you think. Have a great day, and we'll check in with you soon.